In just 3 years at Moyne, 34-year-old Pat Beilein has taken the Dolphins to unprecedented levels of success, winning a school record 27 games.
I'm trying to. I know it's, and a lot of people, including my dad, look at what you've done, take a step back, go and sit in that gym, that empty gym. And he told me to do that after we won each region, and just take a couple minutes to yourself. So I've done that, but then it's right back to, like, we're this far now, and this just doesn't happen. You don't go to the Elite Eight, especially in Division II, every year. It's very hard. And so why not take advantage of where we are now? And that will be the message going forward.
Beilein is the son of Michigan's coach, John Beilein, who also made a coaching stop at Moyne. Their coaching lineage adds to the fabric of our basketball-crazed town. And as Pat experiences more success, and as his candidacy for Division I jobs gains momentum, it leaves many to wonder how long he'll continue to call Syracuse home.
I don't know how I'll know. I think it will be a feeling that you experience. And yes, it's time. I make a lot of more decisions than just for myself now.
Right.
With Kristen and the baby. So there are different variables in there that come into play. So I don't know when. Do I think I can coach at the highest level? Yes. And that's just, I think every coach has that confidence within themselves. But when that time comes, it will come. And I have great people to talk to. And one of those is my dad. He's been through it. And how lucky am I to have that as a resource to really figure it out. It also goes back to the quality of life. I love it here. I wasn't a fan of the Wesleyan in the sense of quality of life at that time. And so just to pick up and move, yes, it could be greener with more money, but that's not everything. And I've learned that from my dad and my family. Money is and everything. It's not all about that. It's about quality of life.
What do you love about here? What do you love about the area?
I just love, like we talked about, the college basketball, the feel of, there's no other pro teams. And Syracuse is invested in basketball.